Hello friends, welcome back to Surviving State of Decay One, episode 25. Well, looks like we are overstocked on medical and ammo, so let's see what we can do. I know we were making some ammo before.
Hey.
Let's see, I'm beat. Why don't you take over? Yeah, let's switch to Karen. She looks like she's an alcoholic and drank a lot. Come with me. No, I'm beat. Won't you take over? We haven't used Karen, so let's see if we can get Karen to do some things. So we are able to make some ammo. I want some 22, 44, 5.56. Let's make some 5.56. That only costs us one ammo. And five things, so let's do that. Okay, and we still can't upgrade because I don't think we have an auto mechanic person. And then they did upgrade our infirmary. Oh, we need 40 materials to upgrade our medical lab, so can't do that. Can't upgrade that. Let's see. Ask about materials. Why don't we do that? Let's go ask about that. See if we can get some more materials. Okay. And what is this? The library? Research biodiesel. Let us convert food to fuel. Oh, no, don't really want to do that. Research box mine. Research chemical scenery. Research potent ohm stems. Let's research some box mine. Research greenhouse gardening. We need a garden to do that. So, all right. Oops, didn't want to do that. So, wonder how do you get? See, there's a part up there that's red. Looks like a tassel on somebody's head, like a graduation, and then there's books, so I don't know. Oh, store of knowledge. By sharing knowledge, we will improve our wits, okay. And scientific principles requires good researcher. Oh. All right, let's research box mine. That's 3 hours. And let's go see. Where did it say we have some materials? All right. Who's this? Auto mechanic. Survey point. What is that? Office. Where? We asked them to find some materials for us, but where does it show up? Supermarket. What's that? Police department. Probably some good weapons at the police department. We should go check that out. Oh, here's some materials. Industrial supply. Action delayed. Sorry, action delay. We need to go over here. Munition. So while we go there, we'll go check out. Oh, let's make sure she has some stuff, though. Well, she got a whole bunch of stuff we need to offload. All right. We'll need all of these bottles, so let's put this away. Don't need all these Twinkies. We got a Cleo PDW 45 round. And we got a good amount of ammo. Put this back. I think that's costing us every time we use this supply locker. It's not like a storage locker. It's just looks like we put it in there and then we have to buy it back. That don't make any sense. Okay. Let's go look for this casing. That's kind of dumb. Oh, come on. All right. Hey, This vehicle's nice and fixed. Let's drive this vehicle. There's always zombies coming out of that house. I don't know what's going on with that house. Is it because we haven't cleared it or what? Probably need to make an outpost so that they don't keep coming to us, don't I? Anyways, this game plays completely different than SOW2. I just went all the way around. Oh, nice. Oh, there's a juggernaut. I'm tracking everybody towards me driving around like this. All right. Says the casing's over here, so let's check it out. Let's close it. Close. Can you close it? There we go. All right, let's look for this casing. Fast search. Oh, yeah. That's nice.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
Roger that.
What? Look, oh my gosh. Why it says... How did they hear me? Look, oh... Whoa. Oh, come on. Oh, there's a horde. Need to hide. Oh, shoot. Oh, get out. Bad camera angle. There's a horde. I think there's a horde coming. Let's wait them out. Oh, come on. Do you see me? How did he see me? Where are we supposed to search for? Oh my gosh, they're just coming, aren't they? Oh. That's it says it's right there, but I don't see it.
Damn.
Oh, he's tired. She's tired. Whoa! Oh, come on. Come on. Oh. Go. Oh, yes. Oh, that was sweet. maybe it was up there. But there's a whole bunch behind, down at the bottom. I wonder if they can come up here. Come on, go through. Oh, just don't want to do that. Whoa. Man, this is a huge building. Are they going to be coming up here? Where is this stupid casing? I'm gonna get myself killed trying to find this casing. No, come on. It's not here. There's a horde or something. Don't want to jump through there. Where are they? Is it those stairs right there? Oh, maybe it's here. Oh my gosh. Took that screamer out. Whoa, come on. All right. Whoa, shoot, go. No. Come on. Oh, go! Oh, run! Run! I need some light. Whoa! Oh, come on! Come on! Oh, whoo! Go! Whoa! Oh, that did not feel good. Oh, shoot! Run! Oh, come on! Oh, go! Oh! Go! Oh, go! Oh! go. There's so many of them. Go, go, go. Oh, get in. Get in. Oh my gosh. Get in the vehicle. Oh my gosh. Look at them all. Go. Go. Oh. Oh my gosh. Whew. Man, I thought I was a goner. Oh my gosh, look at them all. Go, go, go. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. This Karen was like, oh my gosh, I'm struggling. Trying to get this stuff. I still couldn't find it. All right. Whew, my gosh. No longer encumbered. I need to reload. Where is this stupid casing? Oh my gosh. Go. Oh, take that. Where's this? Where are these people? Oh my gosh, there's still zombies over here. Where are they? Oh my gosh, look at them all. Oh! Oh! Come on! Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh, run! Get in the vehicle! Get in the vehicle! Go, go, go! Oh my gosh, why are there so many? Just hard to fight all these people, all these zombies. Oh no! Oh! And then I flipped my vehicle. Oh my gosh! I guess that vehicle's not good anymore. Let's see if this vehicle is good. Oh yeah, come on. Alright, where is this stupid casing? Oh my gosh.
Watchtower, this is six. We're en route to the carnival requesting.
Ooh, what just exploded up there?
Watchtower.
Oh, that vehicle just exploded. Alright. I'm gonna have to call.
God damn it, we're right here on the bridge. How do you not?
I'm gonna have to call.
Charlie 6 to anyone receiving. Where the hell is everyone?
Where are you guys? What are you talking about? Oh my gosh, come on. Go. Get off. Oh. Took off my door. What? Oh my. I'm never gonna get this thing. It's like. Alright, let's see if we could call some backup.
Citizens of Trumbull Valley, I know it's difficult, but we must insist that you do not bury any of your reanimated loved ones, even after they've been destroyed.
Alright, maybe it's over here.
On the local ecosystem could be unprecedented.
Where's my backup? There they are.
To properly dispose of the reanimated...
Alright, come on guys, watch my back.
Plastic trash bags and leave them on the street.
Get them. Oh my god. Get them. Oh my gosh, there's so many. Oh, go out. Go out. Go out. There's too many. Come on. There, shoot them. Shoot them. Right behind you guys.
Deliver them to the army for autopsy.
Shoot them all. Wait, maybe it's over here. There's one more for me to search for. Kill them. Oh my gosh, people. Do something. Don't just stand there. Cover my back. Oh, I think this is it. Food jars. That's not it. Look for casings. K kill him. Oh my gosh. I need to put this. Our other vehicle just blew up. Okay. Kill them. Why are you guys just standing there? No. Kill them. Look, it's a feral. Oh my gosh, people. Do something. I'm still haven't found this thing yet. Maybe it's up here. We missed it or something. Oh, how about this door? Is it in here? No. Come on, guys. You guys gotta do... Oh, shoot! Come on, do something. Oh, where's this casing? I cannot find this casing at all. Oh, good shot. Is it up here? I swear we looked up here. Maybe we didn't. Okay.
We're done. Good luck out here.
No, you guys can't leave yet. Oh my gosh, don't leave yet.
You might want to go check on whatever's going on.
Sharpshooting. What's that? Yeah, coverage fire.
I found some supplies. Send runners for...
I cannot find this casing. I looked everywhere. I thought. That was funny when I jumped out of the window. And she still survived too. That was crazy. What, we already looked there. So it's not there. Alright. Come on. Why can we not find this thing? Oh, come on. There it is. I thought I was stuck. So this is a food thing over here that I found.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay. Man, I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna run out of ammo, so I'm gonna have to go back to base and get ammo. But I cannot find... Oh, get off my vehicle. I cannot find a casing at all. And we looked in there. We went looked up there. We looked in every room up there. And still could not find it. I don't know where it would be. I just don't get it. There's not... Is there another door over here? There's nothing here. Nothing over here. Alright, I'm out of stamina stuff. Oops.
So damn tired.
Why are you jumping? There you go. Check up here. But I know we checked in this room already. There's nothing in here. We went there already. Can't find anything there. We're gonna have to go back. There's just too many things coming out, and I don't have any more. Is that where we came up? No, it's not where we came up. Came up here. Alright, let's go down. Alright, go. We need to get back to base. We got... Come on. Go. Oh my gosh. Horrible. And my nice truck is gone. And this vehicle is horrible. Ooh, there's a nice truck. But my stuff is in the back of this thing. Oh, the tire's broken. Oh, there you go. Look, that body's flying. I don't know what we're going to do. I don't know where that casing's at. You're driving me crazy.
Okay, I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
And we need to find some auto mechanic.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
All right, we need some ammo. Well,
you know.
And some other stuff. No, it's horrible. I felt like I was going to die in that last piece.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
All right.
Sweet.
Let's get some more of this. Okay. Let's put this away. Put that away. What is this? A note. Okay. Red felt tip. Pens on construction period. Large lettering. All right, whatever. All right, so we need... What's that for? Won't help for serious wounds. What's that? Won't help. No. Numbs the pain, but won't help serious wounds. Feels pretty damn good, though. Let's get some of that, I guess.
Okay, we're here. I'll start taking inventory.
And we want to carry some of that. And we need something for stamina. What's good for stamina? There's an energy drink. Let's get that. Okay, we don't have a whole lot of storage room. Get that. Says juggernaut siding. Morale issues, anger. Need casing. All right, let's go find this casing. Gosh, that was so hard. And now it's probably going to be respawned, and it's just going to be horrible for us.
Survivors who cannot reach the Marshall Municipal Courthouse should contact us on this frequency.
Okay, let's see what we can find. Somewhere here. I don't know. We searched in the front already. So let's go back in here. Maybe we missed something here. This is clothing, nothing. Okay. Oh, nice. Yeah, go. Alright. Oh my gosh, go off. No. Oh my gosh. Look at him just run around. Oh, come on. I hate the camera angle sometimes. Camera angle is so bad. Who was that was running up on top? That was weird. Oh, it's bugged out. Look. Maybe this casing is bugged out too. Maybe it's just not working. Because we've searched every floor up there, even on the third, even on the second floor, and I couldn't find anything. Oh my gosh, why are there so many? Our vehicle is just not doing well. Look, there's an armored guy coming. It's just not good. Oh my gosh. Let's go back up here, see. I think it's glitched. I think we're not going to find any ammo casing. Because we searched through every floor up here, too. I don't think we missed anything. Except...
You might want to go check on whatever's going on down by the bridges.
Oh, it says, it's nothing now. It's moved. So maybe I had to go to that guy that was in the bathroom. So now we have to go... Come on, Marcus, get in. Come on, Marcus. Get in. They're coming. Don't you want to ride? No? Okay, whatever. Alright, let's go see what's on. Oh my. Get off. Let's go see what's going on at the bridge. Oh, what happened? That vehicle that blew up just disappeared. Where's going on in the bridge? Oh, it's moved. The arrow's pointing that way now. Oh. Oh my gosh. My gosh, there's just so many of them. Die. Haha. Oh, you want some too? Here, take this. And I'm going to take that vehicle because that vehicle is much nicer. It's the one that blew up on me, but we got it back. Okay, so is it this person? No. What bridge are they talking about? Over here? Oh, yeah. That's far. Man. And we didn't get the casing. Or we did get the casing. I'm not really sure. But the mission disappeared. So I'm assuming we got it. I'm not sure. Alright. Let's go back over here. Ah, look. We got a better vehicle. Let's go park this. There you go. Alright. Go back over here. Karen, you did a fine job. Close the door. Don't want any zombies coming in. And let's check out our base and see if it was able to make it. It says needs casing still. It says refills. Look for casings. Okay, where am I supposed to look for casings? I don't get it. Marcus has it covered. Did he get the casing? He probably got the casing, didn't he? He just hasn't run back yet. That's probably what it is. He's still standing over there. But I think we're going to end the episode here. You guys almost saw Karen die over there with all that huge horde. But as always, if you like my video, hit that like button. And if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button as well and turn on your notifications so you know when I've uploaded a new vehicle. I think in one of my last episodes, I said vehicle instead of video. But anyways, grow through gaming, connect with people, and have a great day. Thank you for watching.